Oh, you are mine? You are so mine. Let's just get rid of this big old pussy. Get out of here, pussy! I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
Nailed it!
Oh, yeah, yeah, run! Run, you big old pussy. That's what I'm talking about. All right, come on, E9629. I don't know. I don't know. You got too many letters. I don't care. Oh, God, he's right behind us. Okay, hang on a second. Woo! All right, up. Come a little bit closer. Okay, there we go. Out in the open where I can see a little bit better. I'm too low level to have any of those Trank darts, so I still have to use Trank arrows. But that's all right. This snow owl is just going to attack EW39. I got to shorten up that name. You just attack him. I'm going to shoot you in the face. Yeah, you like it in the face, don't you? You a dirty owl, aren't you? Oh, he's running. She's running. Whatever it is. And I missed. All right, come on. We got to chase it down. Oh, my God. I can't do that again. Look at the health. Your health is at half health already. Come on, buddy. Where'd you go? Oh, it dropped. He dropped. Nice. Perfect. Oh, man. I thought for sure I was going to lose this one again like all the others. Finally. It's got to be a low level because I didn't hit it that much with the Trank arrows. You know what I'm saying? There we go. Come on. Come on. Open up the inventory. I got some meat for you. There we go. All right. Perfect. We are taming up our first snow owl. Awesome. Finally, something's going right over here in the winter biome. What level are you, guy? Level 10? Okay, I mean, you're kind of a little bitch. But that's okay. It's a start, right? It's just a start. Here we go. I got some narcotics for you. I had some of this going on. Got some meat and narcotics. You should be taming up. Now we just gotta, you know, chill out here for a while. What is that? Did you seriously see me from across the river and you're trying to come over here and take my snow owl? I am not gonna let that happen. You can just go back over. Get out of here. This stupid winter. Oh, yeah, you're turning around now, huh? You're scared. That's what I thought. This winter. Oh, he fell in the water. Are you submerged? I think you are. Yep, you're totally underwater. And that's not on me. He came over here, was trying to kill my snow owl. That's what you get, man. That's called instant karma. Now you're gonna die. That's right. That's not on me, is it? E9W29641086. You got a level up, so let's go ahead and get that going. Of course, I'm gonna pump it into health because you guys are such little wussies. I can't stress enough, these enforcers are fun to ride, but my God, I have to get a better tame because the health on these things drops so quick. And no taming progress on you yet. That's right, I'll just go ahead and take the enforcer and I'll just let him stand guard here over the snow owl while he tames up. In the meantime, I am gonna go out for a little stroll. That's right, I am. I'm gonna go out and see what else I can find. While we're waiting for him to tame up, I'm gonna see if there's something else around here that we can tame up as well. As you can see right here, I got myself some grappling hooks. I finally ranked up enough to make some grappling hooks. Now I feel a little bit safer. Hello, Mr. Ankylo. How are you doing? I wonder if you are low enough level for me to tame up. Let's see, what level are you? Level 20, that's not too bad. That's a good starter, Ankylo, you know what I'm saying? Let's see if I can get some headshots and tame this guy up. There we go. Oh, it pissed him off. Nice. Very nice. Or her up, whatever. I don't even know. I didn't really look at the gender. Yeah, get stuck right there, stupid. Yeah, you just hang on right there. I'm going to shoot you in the face. Oh, yeah. Keep your neck up like that. That's perfect. Oh, you are a female. Okay, whatever. Either way. No. Don't go for the water. No. Don't go to the... Yeah! Woohoo! I lucked out there. Oh, my God. He almost went in the water. Or she almost went in the water. Sorry. Yeah. We got some mejo berries from ya. Yep, that's what you need. Taming up. Perfect. Okay, now I'll just head back to the snow owl. Maybe I can steal some of these narcotics from the snow owl and bring them over here to the Ankylo. And then I'll just stand guard on both of these guys, you know, going back and forth to and fro in between these people and making sure that they're all tamed up and all safe and stuff like that. Because this place is full of wolves. I hate how full of wolves this winter biome is. Deodons and wolves are roaming around killing every single thing in this map over here. And it's disgusting. It's just disgusting. Ah, screw it. Today's gonna be a taming day, everyone. We're gonna just tame up everything. Oh, God. That pissed him off. I'm glad this guy's not fast. Hopefully I can just like run backwards and tame him up. The Ankylo and the Snow Owl are still taming up over there, and I just got tired of waiting around. Figured I'd be a little bit productive. See if I can tame up anything else while I'm waiting. You know what I'm saying? Don't waste that time, fatty. Just go around and tame everything else. Like I said, I'm really glad this guy is not that fast. I can keep getting these headshots and just move around here. Just like dodge him and juke him. You know what I'm saying? I got the moves. I got the moves like Jagger, man. Come on. There we go. Headshot, headshot. Luckily for me, all the dinosaurs I've been going after so far are low level, so they don't require too many Trank arrows, because I didn't really prepare a ton. I mean, I had enough for today, but I didn't prepare. Hey, get back here! Where are you going? I'm not done with you yet, man! Stop moving when I'm trying to shoot you in the head! Come on, you gotta go down here pretty soon, man. I keep hitting you in the face with them. There you go. Good boy, go down like that. Crap, I don't have any. Oh, yeah, I do. Here we go. I had a little bit in my inventory, but that's not gonna do. I'm gonna have to go around and hit some of these bushes and stuff up around here, because I didn't even have any mejo berries. Everyone knows you need the mejo berries to tame up these little herbivores and stuff like that. The mejos work better. They must just be like sweeter, right? The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. You've heard that phrase before. You know what I'm talking about. Berries. Yeah. I'm probably just going to hit up these bushes around the area. I don't really feel like doing a ton of gathering. But hey, that's one thing that the mammoth's going to be good for once I tame him up. You know what I mean? Go around and just swipe at the bushes and stuff like that. And the mammoth will go ahead and gather a bunch of stuff for me. I got one level. The main things that I need have 300. I could put it into Fortitude, but that's pretty well leveled up too. Health, I think Stamina might actually be the way to go right now. I may have made a mistake, but I don't care. That's why they make that Lazarus Chowder or Lazarus Potion or something like that, right? Here we go, Mezzo Berries! Here, you can have all that stuff. And, you know what? Stimberries. Nobody ever uses Stimberries unless they're making stimulant, right? Okay, we got several Narco Berries. Not a bunch, but he's alright right now, and it's not going down too fast. So, I'm happy with that. Let's go check on the other guys. Come on, man! Been waiting around forever! You're almost done! Yeah! Name your Ankylo. No thanks. I never do. I'm lazy. Deal with it. I don't care. This girl's gonna help me gather up some metal, some stone, and everything in between. And oh yeah, the Snow Owl's tamed up. Forgot to mention that. Snow Owl's tamed up first, and then I came over and was just waiting for the Ankylo. Didn't really want to leave these guys by themselves, you know what I'm saying? The Snow Owl's name is Hooters. Because, you know, who doesn't like a good Hooters? Who doesn't like Hooters? Yeah, that's what I mean. Oh my God! What the heck is wrong with you? That's a creepy view. I don't like that! I don't like that view. Alright, come over here and chill out with the mammoth, because y'all need to protect the mammoth. Alright, stay put. I said land. Where is your brother? Where'd the Ankylo go? Oh, that's a female, sorry. Where's your sister? Oh, there she is. Get over here! Aw, look at her run! Isn't it so cute? It's so cute when you run like that, yes it is! Yes it is! Ooza booza! Alright, I want everyone together over here by this mammoth, because I've mentioned this gotta be 1,000 times. There are so many wolves, so many deodons running around here, that I'm starting to think that there's something going on with the way my game is running, the way my little server is going, but I don't know, maybe I should look into resetting something, or just killing all the dinosaurs and then letting them respawn. I don't really know. Here we go. Here's some more berries. Let's give you some narcotics. Everyone likes a good old-fashioned Bill Cosby. Oh my God. That thing is so freaking big. That is dangerous. Holy crap, I've never seen one that big before. Oh my God, that is so disgusting, and no wonder it smells around here. Oh my God, is that a thing? Can you see the buttholes on like every animal in Ark now? I've never really noticed that before. Can I see your guys' buttholes? I mean, I don't want to, I was just asking if it's possible, that's what I mean. I said that incorrectly. Speaking of buttholes, this stupid butthole over here hasn't been laying down any poops. I need that snow owl to lay down some little snow owl pellets so that I can eventually go get a gotcha. For some reason, those gross, nasty gotchas like to eat snow owl poop. Ooh, that is sick. And look at the snow, it's coming down. My gosh, a blittered's rolling in, everybody. A blittered! Oh my god, the blittered's coming. And this guy over here, this little, can't remember the name. Megalosaurus or Saurus? I know there's a couple differences. I don't know. These things have been running around here all over the place over here in the little forest. There's one right there walking around too. But this one over here got itself stuck in between my dinosaurs, and he's making it real tempting for me to tame it up, and I think I'm gonna. There you go. Face shot. Facial. Oh, you can't get away. You're trapped on this side too. I have no idea how this one got stuck inside of here. And it can't go out either way. So it's like shooting fish in a barrel. And since I'm waiting for the mammoth to tame up anyways, I'm just gonna seriously, this is gonna be like the taming episode where I just tame up everything I see. What's the use for a megalosaurus? What, do they gather thatch or something? Wood, thatch or wood, something like that. They gotta be good for something, right? If nothing else, it'll be good for meat when I get hungry if you're useless. Everyone's gotta pull their weight around here. Even you. All right, here we go. Let's put this. Oh, I accessed the Ankylos inventory, which is a good idea because he had some mejo berries. Everyone knows mejos are the best. They're the best tasting. Mmm. Here you go. Have some extra. Don't say I never did anything for you. Hey-o. There we go. Name your mammoth and we all know I won't. All right. There we go. We got four dinosaurs, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Holy crap. Mammoth level 62. Megalosaurus 127. That's what I'm talking about. The Megalosaurus is the highest level dinosaur that I have right now, which is, it's pretty sad. That's pretty freaking sad. But anyways, it's still, you know, Megalosauruses are useful, right? They gather thatch and wood, maybe? Or is it just thatch? I don't know. I don't remember. Come on, Snow Owl. Everyone needs to follow me. We're heading home. Four dinosaurs, 1, 2, 4. Everyone knows that's the order. We have to get all these guys home safe and sound. I know that my base is across the river here somewhere, but after that, I can't really remember. So we'll have to figure it out. And I don't have a snow owl saddle, so I can't fly overhead and see. Is that a dead body or is that alive? I think that's dead. Ew, I'm in the water with a dead body. Yuck. Yickies. Give me your resources. There we go. Hide raw meat. I need to get some more fur, man. I need to get myself a few sets of fur armor. Look at that ankylo over there. Taking forever. We're gonna be waiting forever on this stupid ankylo. If you don't hurry up, ma'am, you're gonna get left behind. So step it up. Step up your game. We need to get home before any predators come around here. Come on, get, there we go. All right, I think it might be on the other side of this, I don't know, wall, ice formation, snow formation, I don't know what you want to call this thing right here to my right, but I think it's right on the other side of that. But I don't know how I'm gonna get the dinosaurs that can't fly home, fly or climb home, you know what I'm saying? I think we might have to take the long way, like over here. And there we go with the snow owl. Getting in my view again. There we go. Get a little bit ahead of it like that. And, that's another dead body. All right, everyone calm down here. This might be like a situation where I need to go first and clear the way. Okay. Okay, what do we got? I see another snow owl over there. You guys just be careful. We're gonna have to sneak our way through this, I think, without getting attacked. All right, mammoths are nice. All right, another one, no, two snow owls. Okay, Megalosaurus. What else we got? Okay, Megalosaurus running. What are you running from? What? Okay, why? Megalosauruses are just running everywhere. I just see a couple snarls. That's not too bad. They're all, you know, distracted, which is good. It's good. Oh god, look at all these dead bodies. Oh god. Those aren't Megalosauruses. Oh god, another pack of wolves. What did I say? Pack of wolves everywhere. That is not cool. I think they're just gonna have to chill out here for a little bit, and I'm gonna have to kind of clear the way. I don't want them attacking these guys because they're super low level and they can't really defend themselves yet. Oh, great. I have one of those ice dragon flying mega. What? I can't remember the name of those guys. Dang it. Where'd he go? I can't. Oh, there he is. Oh, God. This is probably going to be very stupid, but I need to see if he's low enough level to kill. Oh, come on. Can I kill you real fast before you kill me? Oh, God. Oh, he took off. He took off. Where's he at? Where's he? Oh, God, he's back. Okay, hey, he's distracted. Yeah, you just keep distracted. I'm going to come up and attack you. Nope, nope. Oh, no. Here we go. Here we go. This ain't good. Oh, and a wolf. Thank you. Thanks, wolves, for helping him out. That's real cool. I appreciate that. I like to see you guys working together for a common goal. That's great. Look at all those wolves. It's just stupid how many of them there are around here. Oh my God, they killed the Ankylos so fast. Ah! Oh my God, there's more. Oh, Deodon's over there. Watch, they're gonna join the fight. It's like freaking Super Smash Brothers in here. Deodon entered the fight. Wolves entered the fight. Oh my God. This is, oh crap. Oh, oh. Oh my God, fight each other, would you? Come on, just fight each other. Oh my God, ugh, already at half health. Oh my gosh, chill out here for a sec. Oh God, are they attacking those other? Oh no, are those my dinosaurs? Are those mine that they're attacking? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh yeah, Hooters, good job, Hooters. My mammoth, yes, good job, guys. You guys are, no, 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 not again, no. No, I just got those guys! No! Oh my God! Wait a minute, there was only three. What's left? Ankylo! Oh my God, the Ankylo! Oh great, and he's being attacked! Look at my health. Maybe I can help him destroy this one, and then he can go through the water. Oh my God, they're freaking ganging up on me! Get out of here! Go, 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 go! Sorry, Ankylo, I had to go. If I didn't go, I was gonna die. Not enough stamina. I can't climb. I don't even have enough stamina to jump. Really? Really? Oh, my God. This is terrible. All right. Well, I haven't seen the Ankylo die yet. Let's get a little bit of stamina back. All right. That's enough. Let's go see if we can save the Ankylo. At least get him out of there. We don't have to try to kill anything, but maybe we can lead him away from the fight. You know what I'm saying? That way this day isn't a total loss. Okay, come over here. Come over here. No, 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 no. Yeah, great, great, perfect. Thank you, level 100 direwolf, for killing my fourth and final dinosaur that I tamed up today. That's perfect. Sometimes I really hate this freaking game.